The team of 11 athletes and 5 officials is made up of mostly sprinters. Among them, 400 meters hurdles champion Nicholas Bett and his brother Aaron Koech, 200 meters runner Mike Mokamba, 400 meters men's team of Alphas Kishoyan, Raymond Kibet and Alex Sampao, as well as 400 meters women national and African champion Maureen Jelagat. Others in the team were race walkers Samuel Gadhimba, Simon Washira and Grace Wanjiru.
We acclimatize because we have like 14 days to acclimatize there, and then if you cope with the climate, hope to do the best.
Hii team ni nzuri. Hii team ni ile team ilikuwa Beijing, majority yao. So, hakuna wageni, lakini we should expect surprises also. Kuna wapya ambao pengine watafanya vizuri zaidi.
The only blight to the team's participation has been the doping allegations swirling around the athletics team. However, with all the athletes having undergone doping tests more than twice, they were quick to throw away doubts and pressure on the team's performance.
Hatuna pressure yote kwa sababu we are clean and we prove them sisi ni clean. Kwa sababu unajua Kenya wame suspect sana, but tutaenda kuprofia kwamba sisi tuko clean after kama tumechukua overall by God willing na tuchukue medals.
We are very confident that we are running clean, and the athletes have been tested many times. Everybody now is confident that nobody is doped in any way.
As the games begin on Friday, Kenya's contingent will seek to bring glory in the sports disciplines of athletics, boxing, rugby, swimming, weightlifting, judo and archery. The last gold medal by a Kenyan won outside athletics was in 1988, when Robert Wangila bagged the gold medal at the Seoul Olympic Games. The various teams entered for the Olympics have had a pretty smooth training program in residential camp, with competitors in various sporting disciplines quite focused in their endeavor to bring home medals.
The hunt for the Rio medals officially kicks off with the first batch of the athletics team departing early today. The second batch that has 43 athletes departs next week on Sunday, followed by the marathon team that departs on the 14th. Brian Otwal, NTV Sport.